Welcome back to another episode of Miami Dolphins Franchise Rebuild. As we get into this game against the New England Patriots. So for a win, this is we are receiving first. I'm at volume walking again, so. We get it up to the 25. Oh shoot. I need to substitute my quarterback in. Derek, as you saw, we traded Rosen away. Can't remember where we traded him since I had the wild card. Let's go, Tyreek. Tyreek Hill to about the 35. Oh my, Lewis. Oh, Barkley doesn't get anything. Complete for Cook. Touchdown, Evan Ingram. Let's go. Sam Donald. So, do you get this up? Oh, we get sacked. Von Miller. Oh, Barkley, I didn't get anything. Time to go short. He's hurt. We are going for it. Lewis gets the Derek Lewis is hot. Derek Lewis is hard. He's out for the game. Okay, let's see if Donald can lead us to a win. Just the key was the catch. 17 yards for the Dolphins there as they got themselves a first down. First down carry for Barkley. Barkley with about three. Down to about the 46. Give him 49 first down. They'll set up a second and seven. One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second. Oh, Donald gets there. Let's go, Kenny Stills. Third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And
See what we can do. See you, Judy. Gesicki touchdown. Fortino. Can I get another stop? Okay. Maybe we get a field goal. Oh, Judy can't throw us off. I didn't get much for Barkley. Judy doesn't get much. It blew like... Oh, incomplete. They got on, they get a touchdown. We thought this game might be over already. Oh, we get sacked. Donald is the big play there. Oh, we get sacked in. Oh, okay, I almost did. Cook it, hold on. Can I D guess talk? Okay, D. Oh, we get sacked. Incomplete. To get the snow off 14-12. Don't want to exit the game. Oh, O-line sucks. And our defense gonna stop. Okay, D gets the stop. Oh, picked off. Patriots are gonna take it to half, probably. Oh, get the ball back. Oh my god. Should have stopped it right there.
With 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. The final shot before the break.
Donald. Okay, that's the end of the first half. We've been sacked 50 million times this game. Come on, D. D's been playing good. Offense. All line haven't. That is what has killed us this game. Okay, D gets the stop again. Oh my god. It was complete. Mike Gesicki was the catch there.
As a general rule, offensive linemen like to know where their quarterback's going to be when he's setting up to throw the football. But sometimes they just have to get on the run, and get on the move. He's able to do that on that play and picks up a first down with a nice throw.
Now he'll throw deep outside.
Oh, Kelsey's hit. Hold on.
Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10. Now it's Darnold.
Oh my god.
He's taken down. After the sack, they're coming down third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try to get some space.
And instead, they want to throw it on play action. They're leading the pressure right.
Okay, it comes in.
Well, we couldn't count on the yardage on that one.
God. Now, do you get a stop? Okay, we hold him to a field goal. Will Fuller the catch.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 17 yards for the Dolphins there as they got themselves a first down.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be.
Oh, incomplete for Fuller.
Still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Darnold down to throw. Now he lets it go deep for Kirk. It's caught. It's
Christian Kirk is the catch.
Over 30 yards there. And first downs on three consecutive plays now.
Oh, I tried to. I pressed the button to throw it away.
Racking up sack number 12 for him on the year. So, second and long, and gotta be careful not to fall out of field goal range.
Need at least a field goal. Okay, that gets within field goal range.
It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down.
Okay, at least we're in field goal range right now. Oh, incomplete. Here we go to attempt the 42 yarder. Sanders hit it. 17-15. We lead. Can RG get a stop? They go down, they get a touchdown.
Shotgun snap for
Okay, Barkley.
Following a pickup of seven past steps away to his left. Wide open receiver complete.
Let's go. Let's go, Jerry Judy. Oh, okay, that could have been picked off. Don Barkley get the first down now. The room's short. Okay, Barkley gets the first down. Barkley, the catch. Touchdown, Travis Kelce. Sanders hit it. 24-21. Can D get a stop? They get a field goal, okay. Not the end of the world if it goes into OT. We don't need to force anything here. But we can try to set up a game winning. Incomplete. Kelce is the catch. Manuel Jowers is the catch. Yeah, not throw a pick here. Don't need to force anything. Manuel Jowers gets it into field goal range. New England calls a timeout. Okay. We need to run the football here. All we have to do here is run the football. We can pick up a first down, that would be huge. Okay, Barkley. New England calls another timeout. Okay, New England has one more timeout, so. Now all we have to do is run the football here. See what we can do. Hey, Barkley doesn't get the first down. Get. We're not going to kick the field goal here. So we're just going to call the timeout before the kick. My controller is shaking like crazy right now. Please stop shaking, controller. Okay. Sanders made it. And his kick is right there. It's good. And it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead in the final. We're going to squib it. So in a driving rain, he steps up, puts it through just like he's practicing in a gym somewhere.
How about that? Any little slip in this weather is going to throw him off. He stepped up there like it is.
Okay, 1 second left.
New England. We're gonna play this. We don't just no Hail Mary. Falls to the ground. We get a huge win against the Patriots. Sanders hit the game-winning field goal with 4 seconds left. We escape Foxborough with a win. We are now 5-4 on the year. Let's upgrade everyone. Wilkins up to an 86. Donald is up to an 84. He has to step up big since Lewis got hurt. LaMichael Curry is up to a 79 overall. He has bronze. Oh, damn. Buffalo loses, we should be second. We should be.
You have a big decision here to make about one of your players.
We play Buffalo. Oh, we're second. We win this game. We could go first. Well, hope you guys enjoy. And peace out.